Welcome to R&T Garage. Today we're going to show you how to reset your oil or maintenance dew light on a 2017 Toyota Tundra. First thing you're going to do is make sure that the trip odometer is up, trip odometer A. Turn your key back off, press and hold the reset button down, and then turn your key to the on position, do not start. Continue to hold it down until it's reset. Thanks for watching from R&T Garage.